Christmas tutorial. Today we're going to do a nice glittery, like snow effect kind of look. Like, you know how snow is just glowy, and then it's just a little bit of blue in the crease for that blue sky when it's nice and, you know, winter pretty much. This is what I'm going to do. And let's get started. This side we have to first fix something. Let's cover this. Use some of my foundation. My eyes get so red lately. I'm using the Academy palette thing I have. And I'm going to be using a creamy white kind of base. Not white white, but it's like, it's the same thing as what we're going to be using. Before we I meant rivers all over the lid. I gotta give a big shout out to one of my great friends on here, Rosa. And I want to give her a thank you and very appreciative gift. Excuse me. I can never find any glitter anywhere. So she kindly went and got me some of these nice glittery things. So I'll be playing with these a lot. And yeah, and I really appreciate the gift. And now we're going to use this Academy palette again. And use a light blue. I'll show you what the blue looks like. I'll make a swatch. It looks like this. The lightest one in there. So I'm going to be using that and putting that in the crease. And then later I'm going to use this one. And I'm going to be using this one into the crease. Sorry, my phone's going off. So why would we do that? Now I'm going to do the crease first so we can do that. So we're going to use that and that color I was telling you about. Gently do this. You don't want to go all the way in. Just like so. I'm going to take a fluffier brush and blend that out a little. Okay. Now, I'm going to take this one right here. It's kind of hard to see. I don't want to tip this because it will get all over it. It doesn't have a top thing to protect it. So I'm going to put the top on. It's like this. You can't really see what it's actually, the colors, but it has all the rainbow colors into it. Let me see if I can swatch it. Yeah, you can't tell. That sucks. But maybe you can tell in my eyes a little. It has different colors in it. But it is got blue and greens and stuff like that in it. So I'm going to take my flat brush and I'm going to spray it because you want it to be wet or it won't stick. I know I have sticky base, but I want to make sure it sticks on the brush. This is actual nail glitter, but you still can use it on your eyes. Just make sure you don't get it in your eyes. And then I'm going to put this on. Because you don't want to get in your eyes, it'll scratch your eye, and that's not good. But if you stick it on there tight enough, let me stick it with something that, well, you know for sure it'll keep it from getting in your eye. That's why I put that other sticky stuff on it, just in case. I got. I'm tapping it on there because it'll help keep it on there. Just tapping it on there. Like so. I like this because I never really had like glitter like stuff for your eyes. That's all we're gonna use. And then it's gonna be all over me. That's okay. Now I'm gonna take this one and that glue I showed you and put it in the crease to darken the color a little bit more. I want to darken this area right here a little bit more than the other side. Then I'm going to take that other color and make sure it's... color right here and use that in the brow bone. I hope you guys enjoyed this look and thank you for watching and have a good day.